Let's do it. Okay, so we're going down the road here, as you can see. And now this is me in the car, and that was clever camera work there. So the opening scenes here were quite shocking for quite a few people, but the concept of this whole opening section is that the character in the song is it's kind of working backwards. So the car crash is meant to represent a bad relationship, and all the, you know, the fake blood and the special effects makeup is all meant to represent that. And as we go through the video, you'll see how that all gets better, because the girl is falling in love again, as the lyrics say. So here, we're walking against a wall here, as you can see, this was actually at the end of the day, so we filmed this in reverse. And we're gonna cut, and we're gonna go into the first of the next scenes, where you see that the scars are starting to fade. So here we go. Right, so this is a, this was actually filmed. We had to try and make sure that there were no cars driving down the back. And so you see I have fewer scars, and I am looking a bit better. So the idea is we're working sort of towards a time when the character is able to fall in love again. And if you know the song, you'll know that the lyrics kind of say, you know, maybe tonight I'll be falling in love again. So yeah, and there's a lot of sort of camera work going on here, clever lights, exposures, and now you can see that I have no scars and no special effects or anything. It's just me with some really nice makeup done by Jessica Rhodes, just walking through a field. And that's basically how the video ends. You know, it's really, really pretty camera work. There's no sort of weird angles or anything like that. So I'm just going to stop that there. Yeah, so that is Red Lights, and that's the video actually finishes with me just walking around in the field and just being happy and positive. But the overall concept for the video was basically that you start off in a relationship that has left you with scars, and you're really scared to fall in love again, and progressively through the video the scars fade, and you're happy, and you're ready to fall in love again. And yeah, so that's Red Light.